here at the Great Living Arts College.
What do you like about Living Arts College?
The atmosphere.
Everyone who goes here is always working on something, so it's pretty easy to stay motivated.
It's cool out here. I'm out here trying to, you know, learn about my profession and whatnot, trying to protect my craft, so you know, it's nice out here.
Unlike other art colleges, this actually gives you the products necessary as well. But these people here are actually willing to work with you.
I like the diversity, of course, the artwork and everything, to be able to walk around and see what the students are fully capable of on their own and where they can push the bounds on.
I love the curriculum that we teach. And I love the students. I think they're great, they're proactive, they're curious, and it makes a difference. It makes a difference to come to work to a place that you find there's positive energy. I would recommend this college to students. It's a place where it's a small community. The teachers really try hard to teach, and again, I think the fellow students that you will get in this college, they're hardworking and very curious, and they're very creative, which is extremely important.
I would recommend the school for potential students.
You can do anything that, you know, you put your mind to.
If you are a prospective student, it's a wonderful, creative place to be. If you have a dream, that's in your heart and is in your mind, come check us out. We teach you how to take what God gives you in your mind, and we can teach you how to produce it through your hands.